Aloha, everybody. This is Christopher with AG Productions. Welcome back to Monsterfest 2018 and a video that I did not intend to do for Monsterfest 2018. What you guys are looking at in front of you is a painting from a gentleman named Frank Frazetta. It's a painting of Conan the Barbarian. And the reason I'm showing it to you is because I received a unique email on, I believe it was Sunday, detailing a new miniature that Kabuki Studios was going to be producing, a 1/4 scale statue, in actuality, based upon this painting. And Kabuki Studio, if you are unfamiliar with them, became somewhat famous a few years ago for creating alternate versions of the Primarch line for the Warhammer 30K universe. So GW was producing Primarchs, but they weren't doing it quickly enough. So Kabuki came in and basically decided, you know what, we're going to do all the Primarchs, and that way people can have access to them prior to GW releasing the actual versions. And in many cases, the Kabuki versions are much better looking than the GW versions, though they're not quite as big. Anyway, about a year or two ago, Kabuki decided that they were going to take an old Frank Frazetta painting called The Death Dealer and turn it into a miniature. And they did through a Kickstarter, if I recall correctly. They've come back now to take this brand new painting from Frank Frazetta, this painting of Conan the Barbarian, and turn it into a 1/4 scale statue. And the reason that I'm showing you guys this is because I want you to see how truly ridiculous this looks. I try not to say anything bad about a company anymore, but this one is just, I don't know if it's the sculpt or if it's the paint job, or what, but we've transformed from Conan the Barbarian into what I'm calling Conan the Creepy. So, have a look at this. This is the statuesque version of Frank Frazetta's painting, and what really creeps me out here, if you'll draw your attention up to the face of Conan the Barbarian, look at his mouth position, and then the way his like shoulders are kind of positioned forward just a little bit. And that the very flat, almost greasy hair, and then this like weird the collar around his neck doesn't really match as nicely as it did in the painting. And so we have this guy that in my mind, as soon as I saw this, I heard Stewie Griffin's voice in my head going, I'm just such a bad boy. You know, with this just this like weird like S&M version of Conan here. This is one of the most bizarre, creepy miniatures I have seen in a long time, and I think it's unintentionally creepy. It's just a strange, strange facial expression. Basically, from like the top of the bicep upward on this miniature is just bizarre. It doesn't fit. His face just, it's so, so strange. And that lip position of like I've been such a bad boy. Will someone spank me, please? It's so gross. So anyway, I thought I'd share that with you guys because I thought it was funny. You might think it's not funny. I don't know. I thought it was freaking hilarious. And as I said, Stewie Griffin popping into my head at, you know, any point in the day is always a fun treat. So anyway, that's all I got for you guys today. Enjoy Conan the Creepy. If you're interested in picking this miniature up, don't know why you would be. It is available at Kabuki Studio, or will be very soon. I'm not quite sure. I didn't click on the link because I have no interest in it at all. But Kabuki produces some great miniatures. This is not one of them, though. So, if you're interested in it, though, definitely check out Kabuki. They'll probably be producing this for sale very, very soon. Biceps down, great-looking miniature. Wow, unbelievable. Conan the Creepy, everybody. Enjoy. So, that's all I got for you guys today. If you have any comments or questions, drop them in the comment section down below. Also, be sure to leave a thumbs up on this video and subscribe to AG Productions. And make sure to click that bell so that you get notified every single time a new video gets posted. Also, if you're enjoying these Monsterfest 2018 videos, please consider supporting me through Patreon. These videos take a lot of work, and I would appreciate your financial contribution. The link for that is down there in the video description. Thank you again for watching. God bless you all. Have an amazing rest of the day, and I will see you all in the next video.